Hi friends, welcome back to Learn Channel. We come and friends, today I'm talking about National Unity Day. Let's start our video. The National Unity Day is celebrated on 31st October of every year. National Unity Day is the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. National Unity was started in 2014 by the Government of India. The day was started with an aim to spread the message of unity among Indians. It is the best day to remember the efforts and achievements of the Iron Man of India. On the day, the ministers from different parties gathered to pay homage to Sardar Patel. A program named Run for Unity was flagged off in New Delhi in 2014 to celebrate the day. Sardar Patel has always vision for a Shrestha Bharat, best India. Sardar Patel was an inspiration personality, and learning from him to make a united India would be the best tribute to him for us. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, press the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you.